thanks to CrossFit, I found a way to get that competitive outlet again. I've been doing CrossFit for close to 4 years now, and I can honestly say I've never been a part of anything quite like it in my athletic career. I've never been a part of something where people of all skill levels and all fitness levels can come together and work towards the same goal. And I think that's kind of what's cool about it. And for me, it was just a way to stay fit after my injury. And I would have never guessed that I'd fall in love with it like I have. In eighth grade, I was hit by a truck. I was a passenger on an ATV and got hit by a truck and had my left leg amputated below the knee. And growing up as a kid who played football and baseball all my life, real competitive, I felt like I had just kind of lost that part of my life, and that competitive outlet was gone for me, which was crushing at that age. And thanks to CrossFit, I found a way to be competitive again, and that's something that CrossFit has given back to me, which is a huge part of my life that I don't think I could do without. Yeah, so to me, when I think about CrossFit, kind of the first thing that pops into my mind is, you know, just a bunch of people yelling and screaming and cheering on someone who's going for a PR on a lift, or, you know, someone trying to finish a workout that maybe they didn't know they could make it through, and stuff like that. Stuff that doesn't happen in your conventional gym where everyone kind of, you know, puts in their headphones and kind of stays within themselves there, doesn't really talk to anyone. I think that's kind of what CrossFit is all about, just the sense of community you get from it and the friends you make. There's really nothing else like that in the fitness world besides CrossFit.